it's nice for you. You could get the ball into the box, but there is depends on the number and the ball. Champion, 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 champion. In comes that long throw again. So there, here's the flick. Chance opens up for Michael Dennett, the equaliser. Would you believe it? They finally smashed past that door on the Mohamed Bagan defence. It's a gap kick that has troubled the away side. And finally, they reap the dividends. Don't forget, Michael
Jordan, Obama, a champion. What a beautiful finish. But once again, as I said earlier, the long throw in made a difference. The long throw in, the flick, and then, yes, this boy is a big advantage for Minerva. Quite a big finish, good finish, classic finish.
They've been trying it since the second half started. And Mohan Bagan simply did not learn time and again when that long ball came in. To mark those boys who have been going for the flick on, they're not going to go straight for the header. Again, chaos in the box. Nobody is marking Moinuddin.
Very deserving.
So much entry gets in. Probably one of the fastest, which is why he has the ball and then he has enough space. Jencho, can he do something? Jencho shoots! Jencho scores! CD7 in 7th Avenue! This is what the doctor ordered for Minerva Punjab. And Jencho gets in with the prescription.
Get the ball. Look at that. There were 4 versus 3. Check the ball a little bit, looks up, and gets a left footer. How can a left footer go on the far end? The goalkeeper was not in position. He has handled the ball so beautifully. The goalkeeper has been rooted over there. Look at the way, 3 defenders on him, and he takes a slice. Everybody knows it, bravo, a champion, champion.
Biggest boss and I've been a trillist. I'm a bigger problem when I click with Skrillex. Murder on my mind, it's time to pray to God. My revolver's not religious, the revolution's born. You wanna know my name, then go and tell us all. You wanna know my game, Suicide Squad. Pistol on my waist, I might make a mistake. Headshot on my gun, am I crazy? Drugs every corner, this is Gotham City. Killer cop, came to kidnap you to cut out your kidney. Ain't no mercy, got that purple Lamborghini lurking. Rosey, so she know that pussy worth it. Flooded Rolex at the Grammy Awards. They still selling dope, that's those Miami boys. Killers everywhere, it ain't no place to run. Forgive me for my wrongs, I have just begun. Ain't no mercy. Got that purple Lamborghini lurking. Ain't no mercy. Got that purple Lamborghini lurking. Don't be begging for your life, cause that's a lost cause. High stakes, body armor, suicide, boy. This is time for games and this is time to kill. Make up your mind, baby, cause the time is here. Capital murder, capital letters. Guess you catching my vibe, but she can't fathom my chatter. Need a couple gang members for these new endeavors. From this point on, anything we do together. Body on the corner, million in the trunk. Seven figures I spin at every other month. Killers on the corner, talents in the clip. Build a palace out in Paris just to fill with bitches. Say my name and I'm coming with the gun squad. Everybody running, homie, there's only one gun. Cocaine, white Ferrari, I'm in the fast lane. Every day was life and death, that's when the cash came. Count money, drug residue, even blood on it. He had it driving till I put my cuz on it. Kicking in the door for the Suicide Squad. Needle in my arm, so I'm do or die for it. Ain't no mercy. Got that purple Lamborghini lurking.
Good delivery, and Gagan Dev is in the right position at the right time to just tap that in. Fantastic goal. Super football.
Completely won that physical battle against Hado. He's got the mark. And Green. Get your DG. Has provided one more goal for Minerva. That shot, and that's the deflection that has gone in. This is a mistake by the Mohun Bagan keeper, but they've barely got a sniff into the goal in these first 23 minutes. And the moment they've been given space to take that shot, Jensho, who's so highly rated by this Punjab side, has given the away side, yes, the away side, the lead versus Mohun Bagan.
Pistol on my waist, I might make a mistake. Headshot on my gun, am I crazy? Drugs every corner, this is Gotham City.
And Hortcross gets a mistake there by the goalkeeper.
Ain't no mercy, got that purple Lamborghini lurking.
Good one, two in the Minerva midfield. They've let go of Jensho now. He's got another attack at goal, takes the shot. Jensho! Would you believe it? Minerva Punjab have taken a two-goal lead in just the 30th minute of their game versus Mohun Bagan at the Yuva Bharati Kreedangan.
What happened? I don't understand. What is Mohun Bagan defense doing all this while? Why are they allowing this space for Jensho to take a run? Jensho made, and the defense was just napping.
Two players in between that. There was a player on the side as well. That was Kinshuk Gebhardt, but he didn't attempt to go straight in the middle. The ball went completely inch perfect from a two-pass put in. And Jensho, how about that for a finish? That is a cool, calm, strikeless finish.
This is time for games and this is time to kill. Make up your mind, baby,
now
Jensho
takes a touch, speeds away from Novin Gurung. Jensho, dangerous area, what a fine goal! How many times have they done this? William Apoku comes central, Jensho allows to run past Novin Gurung. Minerva make it look so easy, and every time the same outfit. Chencho with yet another assist. Fourth of the season. Four goals created.
Say my name and I'm coming with the right inside. Everybody's running, homie, is only one guy.
Goal number four for William Opoku as well in the Hero I League.
And he's rubbed his hands so that there's no friction. And Sydney takes another throw to what's
in order. This is a start. The Corgan thing needed. And this is the start that Central Kelsen has given them against their offense.
You can see what a lovely volley. It's all about the reaction. Quick reaction is what you needed. And I think defenders could have done better. There were so many plays from Naroka and only one. Central over here and he reacted the quickest.
What a start here. Arnold was waiting. To the tallest man. Here's a chance now. Trying to take the lead again. Volley. Boxed it in, 1-0 Minerva. Crappy goal, but it counts nonetheless.
Rolex at the Grammy Awards. They still selling dope, that's those Miami boys. Killers everywhere, there ain't no place to run. Forgive me for my wrongs, I have just begun.
If he was ever gonna make a mistake, ain't no mercy. Then do not believe that. Goal number 6 in the Hero I League. And Chencho Rabuda has knifed one more into the back of the net. He knew where he wanted to put the ball.
Needle in my arms,
a shot there and a fast time goal. And this is the start the Warriors needed to march their way towards the top of the table. G. Eric Darnold, a centre-back, big wall, has taken down Shillong's wall. Whenever Punjab won, Shillong was on hill.
Great move by Bali there, and what a finish by Eric. That's a really great finish by Eric. One touch, half volley. Absolutely stunning.
What a wonderful, wonderful finish, especially given the fact that the ball was rising. Looking for Chencho, who has space again. Chencho gets it, can he capitalize? Got it back, and a goal there! A fifth assist for Chencho Kelsen! A second goal for Bali Gagandeep! And the difference makers are making the difference again! Right at the end, a posted stamp by Minerva Punjab!
What a great ball by Chencho there! And cool and calm finish by Bali Gagandeep! As this is all that is required from a striker. great run by Bali. But sadly, the defense was caught napping again of Shillong Lajong.
Forgive me for my wrongs, I have just
made
begun.
In Bhutan, finished in Punjab.
Adara.
Liam Baker is coming in on the left. Plenty of space for him. Loses his right foot. Somehow does find the Poku. Bali. And now Bali got it there!
Listen to the cheer! As the local boy becomes the hero for Minerva Punjab.
A long change by Abhishek Ambekar from the left to the right. And a nice layoff for Bali Gagandeep. Once again, this boy has long way to go for the finish. Young Bali Gagandeep scores, does it again. That's the ball from Abhishek Ambekar to Opoku. Beautiful finish there by Bali Gagandeep. Beautiful.
Question marks perhaps on Nachempa's positioning because he squeezed in into the near post. But at the same time, what a sweet strike by Bali Gagandeep. Just a snapshot.
Yo, you can't slow me down. You're too quiet, my music is too loud. I'm on fire, I'm blazing, I'm too proud. If you're fine, stop looking, cause I'm what it's about. You can't stop a winner from winning, yo, it's a given. My teammates stopping the second up while we're living. If it's there to be gotten, we getting it. Who's betting? We getting it, who's betting? Too loud, I'm on fire, I'm blazing, I'm too proud. If you find stop.
it's about. You can't stop a winner from winning, yo, it's a given. My teammates stopping the second up while